so now, how y'all doing, YouTube? Let's put this together. So, this was the easiest way out. I used the Goya black beans in the can. I used the frozen peppers and peppers, and I added fresh onion to it, to the beans, and I added cilantro, my favorite, and I'm going to get to the get down. Also, I use the wild rice, the long grain wild rice. That gives it like an extra flavor and just not like regular rice. And it's brown, so it's good for you always. Good by that. Try to keep my family nice and healthy. You know, because it's not a lot. This is for one of the kids. The little kids. Right? Then I add some chicken. Voila. I like to go down. Personal preference. Again, everybody does it differently. You take the steak out. This is what I prefer. This is how I prefer to make it. Okay? Then, I do my beans. My black beans. These are so good. When I made them on Thursday, I tried the, what is it called? Oh, mozzarella. Oh, the mozzarella made it mixing. It seemed like it was like a little creamy or something. This is an option one of my children likes to eat, ranch dressing. She had a fit. So, this is everybody again. This thing's different. Yeah, I taught myself how to make it. Overfill it, and you could get more into it. Right now, so you gotta press it back. Then it'll be nice and deep, you know. And I'll just roll it. Roll it. Tuck these bad boys in correctly. Bam. What you want to do? Heat that bad boy up. What do you do? How can't you not like this? This right here is seasoned with love. I have cilantro. The chicken is marinated since the morning time. The beans, oh, to perfection. Everything is so great in this burrito. I wish y'all could try it. But I want to thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Always cooking with love. love cooking, and I will definitely show you more things like my oxtail and my curry chicken my way. Everything is my way. Everybody makes things different. Like it your way, but you definitely won't like it mine. I know that for facts. But thank you. And like and subscribe. See, you just I brown these. And when they get golden brown on both sides, it's like something else. Oh goodness. That's done. Complete. Finish. Thank you.